Board Insiders, your snowboard resource.
I'm Ryan with Solomon and Bonfire. Here we have the Lark. This is a perfect board for a beginner intermediate to intermediate advanced all mountain rider. And basically it's a tapered directional shape. So it's designed to be, you know, you're riding probably 1 foot forward more often than you're riding fakie or switch. It's a really smooth riding board. Something that's unique to most Solomon boards is they're very damp feeling. We use something that's called Royal Rubber Pads, and you can actually see them in the sidewall of the board. And basically what that does is it absorbs the chatter that you can feel in unstable snow conditions, and it softens it so your legs don't get tired as fast and you can have a longer day riding. You know, just a good shape, scoop nose, Aspen light core, so it's lightweight, Equalizer side cut, which makes it so that really with Equalizer you can just turn without a whole lot of effort. It's really simple and easy for cruising. The Lark is for a beginner intermediate to intermediate advanced rider. Yeah, can't go wrong with the Lark.
For the latest snowboard reviews, check out BoardInsiders.com.